Hello, my name is Brian McNamee, and I'm running for re-election as the Ward 6 City Councillor. I'm asking for your vote because I have a record of accomplishment and success as a strong, independent voice for Ward 6. I have fought for the interests of the neighborhoods of Ward 6. I have fought to protect interests of Norfolk Downs, the Atlantic neighborhood, Wollaston, North Quincy, Marina Bay, and Squanum. Because of my strong opposition, a burlesque dance studio operated by a former sex club owner abandoned plans to locate his studio on Billings Road. Today, this very same storefront is the site of a children's dance studio. Because of my strong opposition to the C-Mart supermarket, it has been prevented to operate on Haywood Street, North Quincy, a proposal that was met with near universal opposition by the residents of North Quincy. I also stopped the very same property owner from using the former Gearworks site as an illegal daycare center, where fire alarms were broken and locks were missing from inside doors. I also stopped the use of the parking lot as a charter bus storage yard. At Marina Bay, I stopped the short-term leasing of land next to Squanum Point Park for a traveling carnival, a carnival that brought a seasonal crime wave to Marina Bay. The carnival's annual arrival ushered in a special rite of spring where boats docked and cars parked at the marina were freely looted. I was the only and first candidate for public office ever in the city of Quincy to argue that a condominium was a home and, like any other residents on the tax rolls of the city, deserved trash pickup. My early efforts resulted in a pilot program providing trash pickups for condominiums. Today, because of those early efforts, we now have a waste hauler contract that provides a weekly trash pickup for condominiums, including recycling. When the Secretary of Transportation would not commit to police details to help with getting traffic over the Neponset Bridge during its reconstruction, I publicly called for his resignation. Surprisingly, soon thereafter, Quincy received commitments by MassDOT to provide police details on both sides of the bridge during construction. As City Councilor, I have consistently fought Boston City Hall and their Public Health Commission in matters where the use of Long Island has conflicted with the neighborhoods of North Quincy and Squanum. I stopped the Boston Health Commission from picking up clients at the North Quincy T. I've publicly asked in letters to the mayor of Boston for him to articulate his intentions as it relates to the future of the Long Island Bridge. In recent months, I've gotten Boston to agree to installing sound-absorbing structures and fences as Boston plans to refurbish the Moon Island Gun Range. I'm committed to fighting any proposal for the former Star of the Sea property that doesn't include single-family homes as permitted by current zoning. I was the only vote in opposition to the recent series of pay increases proposed for city managers, the mayor, and the city councilors. In a series of 8-to-1 votes, I was the only no vote when these pay increases were taken up by the Finance Committee and when voting on the FY 2014 budget. Incidentally, I was the only no vote when the City Council voted on passing an ordinance directing the Planning Department to plan for sea level rise. A yes vote embraced all of the FEMA flood map science that shortly thereafter on the redrawn maps included more Ward 6 homes in the floodplain. A no vote was a vote to fight against a runaway federal program searching for any science to put Ward 6 residents underwater, and I was the only no vote on the City Council. These are just a few of my accomplishments as your Ward 6 City Councilor. On November 3rd, when you go to the polls, I ask that you vote for me, Brian McNamee. If you believe I have provided strong, independent, and effective leadership as your Ward Councilor, I'd appreciate your vote. Let me thank you in advance for that vote.